got your address from the phone book in the library. Wandered in, looked you up, and you were there. Weird that you've been living maybe 2 miles away for the best part of 20 years. You must be what, in your early 40s now? If I remember, you were born in June. Or was it May? Eisenhower was the president, although it may have been JFK.
Years of silence, not enough. Who could blame us, giving up? But in quiet, there's a buzz. That's me trying.
You still working in that store in Ventura? You still going with... No, that's not fair. I know I haven't been the very best of dads. I'll hold my hand up there. The reason that I'm writing is I'd like for us to meet. Get a little daughter-dad action going soon. We could put things behind us, eat some pizza, drink some beer. You still see your sister, Lemley? Bring her to...
Here's a silence, not enough.
But I don't want to talk about any of that bad stuff. Why I missed out on your wedding and your high school graduation. I'd like to explain, but I can't. So let's keep things neutral. Stick to topics that won't bug us. How about this? Let's choose a book and we'll read it before we meet. Then we can sit down in a restaurant, have a look at the menu, and talk about it while we eat. See, if we never had a problem, then that's what life would be like. Easy, uncomplicated, cool. So let's just pretend that the past didn't happen. I don't really like thrillers as a rule. I don't want to know if I've got grandchildren. No need to tell me where I went wrong. I don't want to know what happened in your 30s. You want to try Cold Mountain? Or is that too long?
Years of silence.